Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
Last night.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. I'm lost and hurt.
Thank you.
God. Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Thank you.
are visible.
It is shame and heavy lamentation. Mountain of Zion looks desolate. Foxes walk upon it.
Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
God. I ask you, who is this outside? The stranger, come into our room.
Children, give me their lives. I will save you only so many times a bot can promise you the world.
I'm ready. Take me down. Give me invitation. I'm ready for the whole world. I have eyes just like you have. All my boiling down to the heart. Give me the hook and let me die.
I'm sorry for having offended the prophet Ezekiel. I detest those sins because I have offended thee, my God. By my arrogant refusal to send my children by night.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.